traveler, skimming the waves of tranquility and peace. A witness to the initiation of all that is big and small. I am the narrator of this intriguing story. I am time.
Aviral nirmal salil sadai, gyan pradayini jyotirmay, ओ चहु दिशि उद्घोष अभय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय
अविरल निर्मल सलील सदय प्रसिस्टेंट क्लियर एंड प्यूरिफाइड लाइक द वाटर्स ज्ञान प्रदायनी ज्योतिर्मय द प्रोवाइडर ऑफ नॉलेज एंड एनलाइटनमेंट आई ब्रिंग टू यू द सागा of DAV Public School Unit 8, Bhubaneswar. Let me take you down the memory lane to 1971, when the pioneer among the DAVs in Odisha was established by the doyen of the DAV movement, Dr. Ayodhyanath Khosla, who knew at that time that this tiny seed of knowledge would grow into a sacred sanctuary of learning. The sapling sprouted under the laborious efforts and limited resources of the then stakeholders, the far-sighted leadership and a team of devoted teachers. The consistent hard work, dedication and endeavors of the teachers, parents and students bore the sweetest fruits over time. Yes, I moved on at my own pace and witnessed the young sapling DAV Unit 8 spread out its branches with an unending string of achievements, setting benchmarks of success year after year. The DAVians bloomed with pride in all fields, be it sports, quiz, science and technology, beauty, and even the glamour of the cine world. In these 50 years, the school has nurtured young minds not only to be successful, but also good human beings. Today, I swell with pride to see the school as a home of learning to around 4,000 students from kindergarten to higher secondary education, where knowledge is imparted by 150 hard-working and energetic teachers in smart air-conditioned classrooms, an atal tinkering lab to boost scientific thinking, modern science and mathematics laboratories, a library with a classic collection of books, and the list continues. With work is worship, the motto of the school, we successfully complete 50 years of our meaningful existence.
From 1971 to 2020, with the invaluable sacrifice, sincere efforts, persistent hard work, and active involvement of many stakeholders over a period of 5 decades, coupled with the unconditional faith and support of hundreds of students and their parents, we have been able to continue our journey of excellence. We seek the blessings of the Almighty and pray for the benevolent goodwill of all our well-wishers at this hour as we step into the golden anniversary of DAV Public School, Unit 8, Bhubaneswar.
Success is not always about greatness, it is about consistency. With this, I take leave of you now. But I am not going anywhere. I will be there to witness my young friend, DAV Public School, Unit 8, Bhubaneswar, turned 50 on the 27th of August 2020.